New at 5, caught on camera, a thief uses a crowbar to break the glass door of a River North liquor store. You can see him getting into the store here, grabbing bottles off the shelves while an accomplice waited in a black BMW SUV outside. Police tell CBS2 he got away with $10,000 of high-end liquor. He left the store and got into the SUV and got away just as officers arrived on the scene. Tonight, the two men and the vehicle have not been found.